Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel. don't want to get trapped in here.
Pay for this! I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Shit! Where is she? let him get you! Keep running!
Hello. Hey, you okay?
Fear nothing! You gotta tell me! Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
His newest pet. Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
And she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed. Get them clear out of here.
Come on. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Come out, you coward.
I'm gonna find you.
all right? Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? Gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
I see you.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me.
Hello, Ellie.
silly stuff here.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Thank you.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here. We didn't have a clue back then. Well, we could use that ladder.
All right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it?
What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up!
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things. Ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Ellie, found another one of them comics. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Here we go. this'll hold.